Hey everybody, Thomas Vanderkin, Global Account Manager from Lenovo. Back again, I'm on the road, so this is kind of a lifestyle video. You see me post these every once in a while. I'm traveling with my new quote-unquote laptop. I put this thing together, you'll see it's going to be funny here in a second, but we'll go ahead and open up my new laptop and show you how it works. So, let's see what we got in my bag here. So, first of all, pull the laptop out. Oh, what's this? Is it the Lenovo M... 14 portable monitor? Oh, of course it is. So let's start with that. And let's see what else we have in our bag here. So, I thought this was gonna be a laptop. Let's see what else we have. Oh no, look at this. It's our Lenovo M90n Nano desktop. Huh, what's this? Okay, a mouse and, but I'm on a bus. How can I use my laptop? Well, let's go ahead. Oh, good thing I've got my Lenovo portable charger, USB-C charger with me. So I'll just go ahead and plug this into my Nano for power. I'll plug the Nano into the monitor. Let's go ahead and plug this in. But certainly this laptop isn't going to run with just portable power. Let's see. Turn the power on here. Okay, this would be a lot better if it worked. Come on, Thomas. Power. Oh. There we go. So it just took a second. So, wow, look at this. Did I turn it off? Here we go. I think we actually are booting now. So, booting, yes. So, with just my Lenovo USB-C power, my Nano desktop computer, and my portable M14-inch monitor, look at this, I'm running Windows, and there's even updates to run. I'll be ready to go on the road. So, here it comes. Let's just see if it really works. Running some updates. Here we go. I may as well get this on my lap to prove I'm on a bus. And I'm at my desktop, sure enough, working on my presentation for Lenovo. I'm just probably gonna work on Candy Crush. So with that, just being crazy, showing you that you can power this Nano with this battery and this portable monitor, showing off some of our accessories. Thanks for joining, everybody. Just crazy video. We'll talk to you guys later. Bye.